it. Let's find out what's in the box. Sorry about the night lighting, it's kind of late. You know what? Let me pause this for a bit. Now it says DB mirror, which I'm hoping I'm pronouncing it right. Put this aside for a moment. Let's see what else we have here. Cool. I actually have some of these already, so wouldn't mind having more. Hey guys, as you can see, I finally hooked it up. It has three settings of light, each one being brighter than the other one. It has numbers everywhere, as you can see. I'm gonna be testing this thing out to see how things work out. Now let's turn off the light so you guys can see the difference. And brightness, which you actually can tell. Let me see if I could do this with one hand. Kind of hard to do with one hand. But you guys can see the point, right? Oh, I know what I do. Hold on for a second, I'll pause this. Now, I added some tape. You can see paper doesn't move anymore. makes it much easier. To trace. There you go. Easy to copy everything. Probably one of the best things I've seen so far, but I heard they have two other models. This is probably the cheapest of the three, but it's still very light, very easy to use. Comes with some see-through paper, as you can see. See-through. Maybe like around 10. This is good for doing stencils, doing different types of things. Actually recommended. Not that bad, it's only around 30 bucks at Amazon. I will put the link down so you guys can check it out.